Eric and I launched at Chef Pass and headed deep into the marsh off of Bayou Catherine. It was a beautiful day, clear skies, bright sunshine. Air temperature was mid-60s, water temperature was 57, light wind out of the east, I guess. We started the day off catching some marsh pickles. The water was extremely low, even for winter water levels. As we got deeper into the marsh, we started catching some reds. It was all pretty much blind casting. The reds weren't showing themselves that day. It was a great day to be out in the marsh. It was 6 days before the full moon, which is something I'm going to start keeping track of. In total, we boated 10 reds and 6 bass. We had 5 or 6 big reds get off the hook. 2 of them actually broke the hook. We're planning our next trip already, which will probably be Monday of next week. Stay tuned. We'll let you know how it turns out.